Mavic Air, calibrating the IMU. Before calibrating the IMU, unfold the aircraft's arms and place the aircraft on a level surface. For safety reasons, it is not recommended to push the control sticks to start the motors when removing the propellers. Launch DJI Go 4. When the aircraft is connected to DJI Go 4, enter main controller settings, advanced settings, sensors, tap calibrate IMU. Tap start to enter the calibration screen. During the calibration, position the aircraft following the on-screen instructions and calibrate the IMU in 6 directions. After the calibration, an IMU calibration complete restart aircraft prompt will be shown in the app, which indicates that the IMU calibration is successful. If the IMU calibration fails, restart the aircraft and try again. Thank you for watching.